believe that the greatest problem that's facing Medicare today is the high cost of prescription drugs and also the high cost of health care in general. Since the federal government is in control of practically everything else, it seems that they would be able to put a cap on prescription drug costs as well as a cap on the costs of health care as a whole.